Born to be Mild, and the original is written about Burton Cummings' Born to be Wild. That's why we're a good pair. When we're sitting on stage and writing a song together, we're the yin and the yang, Doc and Cummings kind of thing. That was Bob Rivers with Born to be Mild. Now we're going to go to an unknown recorder player. Somebody sent me this. I think it's quite amazing. If you've ever tried to play the recorder, it's kind of like playing the flute. If you overplay, you get a weird note. If you underplay, you get a weird note. Your breath has to be absolutely controlled on this thing called the aperture, which is where you push your lips like you're kind of kissing the instrument. That makes a difference. So here we go with the Titanic, theme of the Titanic recording. You all know this by an unknown recorder player. You gotta love it. Amazing. If you've ever had one of your kids bring home a recorder and try to play, that's what it sounds like. Can you imagine this is like somebody putting this out, which is pretty good. Same with bagpipes. I was playing violin when I was five. It sounds like you're torturing a kitten. You're sliding the thing around on the strings trying to get notes, and it's really, really terrible. As a kid, it's wonderful. You're making a noise. Here we go, Weird Al Yankovic again, parodying Michael Jackson's song called that, and it is called F-A-T, Fats. We're going to roll right into Serenade the Ladies with a wonderful song that was written by Ed Robertson, the Big Bang Theory theme, which you all know. It made Ed and the band very, very rich and very, very famous around the world. Big Bang's on like 4-hour blocks now on these comedy channels, so you got to give them credit. This is a great song and a fun song. There we go, Weird Al with Fat and Serenade the Ladies with Big Bang Theory theme, which is called The History of Everything.